Welcome to my channel. Welcome back. If you are a subscriber, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel and join the gallery. Today's video is going to be like a DIY, do-it-yourself, build-at-home, quick little furniture put-together piece. So these are the last two items that I needed to complete my kitchen. They're the other two chairs for the other side of my table because right now I only have two chairs in there. And they're not the right color because they were all that I could find that I liked that go with the table. So I found the correct chairs, the correct color, the correct shade. And I'm going to put these together really quick. And then I'm going to take y'all to the store with me. And we're going to go get some spray paint to spray the other two chairs to match these chairs. And then I'm just going to show you guys how everything came together, how it looks. And we're just going to be, you know, done with that kitchen area. So if you're interested in seeing how I put together my new kitchen chairs that are gonna be super cute, then just keep watching, you know, because we're about to get it together. All right, so this is the box. These are Cosmoliving by Cosmopolitan metal accent chairs. I think they're called like the Ellis chair. I'll link it. But yeah, so I got these two from Amazon. I'm gonna go ahead and open these up. The other two that I already have in there are from Overstock. So I was waiting on Overstock to get some more in the correct color or to just get some more like the ones I already have and just spray paint all of them. But one, it was taking forever. And two, one thing about me, when I know the price that I pay for something, I'm not going to pay an outrageous price for the same thing just because I need more. Like, what? So this is how it looks when you open it up the box. It has like a little cover to it. And this is how it is. I'm gonna go ahead and take that off. So you see the bottom is already together. I'm not sure if the bottom was already together on those, but I think it was. So all you have to do is cut this off, the styrofoam, and this is the actual chair right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this cardboard off, put this back in the box, and take the, you know, little cover off so I can get the chair out and show you guys how it looks. So this is the chair, instructions or whatever. So this is how it's gonna look. Actually, no. This is how it's gonna look. Okay, so the chairs that I have in there, they're like silver. They're just regular silver, but I wanted gold. I wanted gold chairs. As you can see, everything in my house is like a gold accent, brass accent, whatever you want to call it. So I needed my chairs to match, you know? So I'm going to go ahead and take this styrofoam off. So that looks crazy, but... All right, so we got all of that off of here, and you see these are for the bottom. So we're gonna do this like this. Here's the hardware pack. All right, so all I have to do now is just put this together, repeat in the other box, and then I'll show you guys how it looks in there, the other two previous chairs that I had, and then we'll go to the store, get the paint, spray those, and put it all together. All right, so we're gonna turn this over like this, open up our little hardware pack, take our little screws out, and this little guy who does all the work. And we're gonna go ahead and get our base and line it up. So then we know which is which, and I believe it goes like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and take one of the screws, stick them in here, take another screw, stick it in here, and line it up like that. Take our little thing, screw them in. But yeah, okay. Hopefully you can see now that I'm just screwing this in.
Maybe while we're young, we should just have fun. We should just do whatever we want and tell everyone that we fell in love with each other. Oh, that we found one in one another. Telling everybody else.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Chairs that I have gold to match our new chairs, and it was really easy, it was really quick, you guys. So it's literally just the four screws. You screw them in with the Allen wrench, Allen screw, whatever you want to call it, and you're done. Super cute, right?
making the difference. Okay, so here is the before of my table, just with no chairs, my kitchen table with no chairs. I got that table from Target, I think. And I will try to link that as well. But anyway, so here's the before of my table, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks with the finished chairs. And this is the finished product, guys. All four chairs, I got them in here. It looks so good. It looks so cute. This is exactly how I wanted my kitchen table and chair set to look. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And let me know what you think of my finished product. Let me know of any DIYs that you guys have been doing lately or that you're planning on doing. Put me on to some ideas, because this didn't take a lot of time, so I'm definitely here for getting into the DIY of things a little bit, especially in this place, because I feel like I just have endless ideas of stuff that I want to do and I'm too lazy to execute it. But I am gonna actually try and execute some of my ideas now, because this just looks so cute. I literally want to just like call everybody and tell everybody to come over and let's turn up at the table. Like, it just looks so complete. I'm very happy with it. I think it came out so good. So thanks you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click that subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. It's Tiffany Galleria.